Cloudy.
I'm Sophie.
And it's that time of year again where we will be leaving you.
We will, but don't be too sad.
You'll do okay.
You will. Sure you will. There are many new, exciting opportunities for you next year.
So, good luck with all of those. Thanks for the great year that you gave us.
We've had a lot of fun. Homecoming this year was a blast. Emo.
You know, it was just great.
Hunger Games.
All right, so enjoy the rest of your school year while we are hanging out at home.
Yes, we'll be sleeping.
And make sure you pick the right leaders for the school. Con los terroristas.
And they just be,
hey, you knocked that off.
Oh yeah, who's gonna make us?
Walking
me
in the background,
Daryl Baker.
Enjoy my time this year on student council.
Oh, here, I got that for you.
Thank you, Tate. You're a great guy.
You're welcome.
And I'd really like to extend that into next year.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Tate.
How's it going, Tate?
Good.
Can you help us with math, man? We just don't get it.
Yeah, sure.
All right, so that, what do you even do?
Well, you just subtract 3 and then x equals 2.
Oh, no wonder.
You knew that.
So if you would just vote for me, I'll help you too.
You know, people really don't know much about us.
Let's show them what we're made of.
Listen up, y'all. Cause this is it. The beat down a banging is delicious.
Student council elections make them kids go loco.
But there's an easy choice.
Just look at these photos.
So you can see us, you can tease us, you can even choose to believe us. We've got reasons why we lead us. Yeah, just look up at these reasons.
Student council.
Huh, but we like plans and stuff.
Dances, even meetings. Oh, that stuff is delicious. We will kiss it.
Place.
Kids be lining down the block just to watch the parade.
Homecoming!
Homecoming!
Maybe the best one we've got, Nemo Simo.
We're gonna party like it's hot, it's 14.
Senior Representative for Student Council. I've been on Student Council for 3 years now, and during that time, I've done multiple things such as communicating with Grebel to prove new dress-up days. I created the Hunger Games series, which I know a lot of you saw at the assemblies, and I would just like to continue doing more activities that would involve our whole student body. I designed homecoming shirts and themes, and I've accomplished a lot this year that I would really like to continue to do. If elected as a senior class representative, I would like to apply many activities and new ideas that I have. First, I would like to create an activities board for all the fine arts and athletic events for that month so the entire student body can see when those events are and can attend those events. Second, I would like to create new fun games similar to the Hunger Games. I would like to create Senior Survivor this year. Also, I would like to help the system of parking with the DMAC students and the open campus students. I know it's a rough system, so I would like to provide more parking for them in the junior and senior lot. I believe I could be a great senior class representative. I'm easy to talk to, and I would love to have the privilege of serving on this year's student council. I'm here to be a voice for the student body.
My name is Alex Hall, and I'm running to be one of your senior class representatives for student council next year. The main reason that I'm running is because of these lockers right next to me. This year, they were senior lockers, and they were senior lockers because the staff at the school thought that it would be better for them to have these lockers here so they would disrupt less classes during the day when they would leave to go for their opens. However, this did not work at all because they still went down the hallways anyways and disrupted classes. I want the lockers back the way they were last year, which was that the band kids had these lockers and the seniors had the lockers in the 100 hallway. The band kids want the lockers because that way they can put all their stuff in the locker before they go to band, and since we have to be here early in the morning for marching band, we can put our stuff in there before we go outside. That is the main reason why I'm running for student council. The reason I should be in student council is that I'm a very qualified candidate. I'm in NHS, strive to get good grades in all my classes, and I always try to help out all of my fellow classmates. I'm also in band, choir, and baseball, and this makes me a very well-rounded candidate. I hope that you like what you see about me and that you will vote for me in the 2013-2014 student council elections for your senior representative. Thank you.
Everybody just have a good time. Yeah. And we gon' make you lose your mind. Woo. Everybody just have a good time.